fries. And then I did hear through the grapevine that they have some pretty awesome pickles. I'm a pickle lover, so we will absolutely be assessing the value of those tonight.
Looks
guys were concerned by my In-N-Out video, just know I'm not opposed to a good bun. I also love to try new foods that I haven't had before. And coincidentally, I just had not had the tomato wrapped double duffel before. Cheers. so much better when it was fresh because I did drive like 30 minutes. toaster oven. Let me know. But this will be my last bite tonight, so.